Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter building, pronto. Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks as you can find.
Three, two, one, A. Ooh.
Going down.
Is that the Baxter building? Looks like there's something going on down there.
Uh-oh. Looks like the Fantastic Four fan club's in town.
Could be tricky landing in the middle of that crowd.
You're right. Aim for the park across the street.
Yeah, wait, yeah, right there. Oh, I can't go there,
shouldn't be happening. The security system must be on the blink.
Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
And I should help.
We are live outside the Baxter Building, headquarters of the beloved Manhattan hero group, the Fantastic Four. There appears to have been some sort of break-in.
Fantastic
Witnesses
Four.
At the scene heard what they thought to be a crash coming from the rooftop. Could the thing have just taken a tumble in the shower? Or is something more sinister afoot for Reed Richards and his cohorts? Stay tuned for more details as they develop.
I think that's you. That's you, Captain America. Right there.
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that? You should be able to glide across here.
Oh, I made it there.
Who's using it?
Oh. You gotta go right there.
The top five floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
Destroy them, my Octobots! I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures.
Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you.
Octobot, get him!
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
A most impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect.
Come back here.
I'll be taking my leave. Goodbye, substantial heroes.
He's heading for the roof. Go. Let's get after him, Cap.
Oh.
Too small for most people to get into.
Oh, that's for you. Go in there.
Thank you.
Oh, right there. Right there. There we go. Okay, we got that.
An elevator. Is this the quickest way to the roof?
I call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs, for sure. Let's go.
Let's go in there.
We're on the top.
Later, Don.
There he is!
Maybe we should think about this.
No time. He gets away with those pieces now, we might never get them back. Huh.
Thank you.
Over there, Captain. What's the plan?
Wherever he goes, we follow.
Wow.
I don't think you'll be following me across here, heroes.
careful, Dr. Richards. It's a long way down. We can't reach them from here.
What? What are you doing? No!
You stuts. Flash right your face.
Do your job! I want some play for Bugle Stories on the net thing or interface.
Yes, sir. Netface.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah, it's a job and a hobby.
Doc Octopus? You're a real doctor, right? Because I have a pain right here, and it goes around there. Ooh, if I bend over there, then wow!
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Parker! Parker! I need some footage of this for the website. How hard could it be? I mean, this time the news is coming to us!
You could record it with your smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on.
We got Spider-Man again. Spider-Man. No way home.
Hey, guys.
You're never gonna catch me! You're wasting your time!
You happen to be close by, Spider-Man. Doc Ock's stolen some important materials.
Yeah, he's real grabby like that. Always getting his hands on things.
Oh.
Spider sense is tingling.
You can climb.
Spider sense is tingling.
More webs.
Help!
What the heck?
Victory is now within my reach! I step on the spider!
Oh, such cruelty! You can wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
No! What happened? Crush him up!
Seems over the top angry. Any advice?
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert.
Wait, I've trapped his arm in the ground. Let's attack while we can.
Give it up. Crime never pays.
You'd be surprised. It covers medical and dental.
Can't escape the long reach of justice, Ark.
Stop being so grabby, Doc.
I got it!
Yes! I got it!
Oh, you sucker.